He was like, oh yeah, I smell something. So we rolled the windows down and he pulled into this parking lot. And
as we pulled into the parking lot, the car was like, boom, boom.
It is one week
till Christmas. And if you guys were hoping to get something for yourself or for a friend or family.
A friend.
I was saying friend and family at the same time from our store, and you weren't able to order before the deadline. Have we got a show for you?
We got a solution for you.
Peter thought of this, and I think it's brilliant.
We have gift cards on our online store. They're e-gift cards. They're delivered immediately when you place your order. And we want to do something a little special now through Christmas Eve. If you want to order a gift card of $25 or more on the online store, we will make a 30-second little video that will be emailed to you, to whoever you want to give to yourself or whoever you want to give that gift card to. There's a spot when you check out on the store to put the name of the person that the video is for, and we'll make that little 30-second video and send it to you.
Yeah, so that way, since there's not something physical you can give yourself or that person, you'll have a special little video to show them.
Hey, Ollie, you wanna go on a walk?
Let's go!
We're gonna go on a Christmas walk because everything that we do right now is Christmas. Like, good morning,
honey. It's
honey. The holiday season. Whop-dido. All right, buddy. Let's get geared up. Go on a Christmas walk. I guess we won't see any Christmas lights because it's daytime, but you know.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
Whoopsies.
Happy dog. Ollie, you got your cow?
He's got him's cat.
Ollie, let me see your cow.
Moo.
You want your box? Just got back from our walk and found something exciting. Oh, this is nice and warm. All right. It's a happy, happy boy. The happy, 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 happy boy. Okay, you gonna open your fun box?
Get it.
Open your box. I think he feels nervous because I'm filming him, because he usually goes crazy pants. You got a new bandana.
What's in there?
Aww.
He's not a gnome.
That's fun. And a mitten. Poo bags, yay! Okay, what do you like? What are you gonna do? Sorry, I have the camera in your face. I was trying to capture how much you love this, and it makes you nervous? Okay, we're not watching.
Get it.
We're not watching. Oh, you silly! Oh, you silly! Okay, what do you want? 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 Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it over here. And we won't watch you. I mean, we won't watch you up close. We'll watch you from back here. You can have it. Did you find a bully stick? You can have it. Get your special treat. Is that your special treat? Merry Christmas, Ollie. Merry Christmas, Ollie boy.
Thank you.
While I'm sitting here watching Harry enjoy this pacifier, I just thought I'd explain this. So when my nephew was born, the hospital gave that pacifier to them to offer to Wesley, and he didn't want it. And we were there visiting, and I had this little handbag with me, and the strap unsnaps. And so we were leaving the hospital, and I don't remember how it went down, but Rachel gave me that pacifier, and I hooked it on my wristlet, my little handbag, and it stayed on there for years. And he just found it. He carries it around. He just brought it right. So cute. It's so, so cute. But I just found it under that wooden shelf because I was vacuuming under it. So he's so happy to rediscover it. Do you love your bank? Okay, that's our progress so far. We're so excited. After we finished almost all the packages, we still have any orders that come in tonight, we will package up before we go to bed and then take them to the post office first thing tomorrow morning. But now we kind of have some time to clean. Oh yeah, we've been wanting to clean our bedroom. There was clean clothing, there was dirty clothing. We need to change the sheets, we need to vacuum. Feels so good. So, but I just got I'm hungry. Okay, we need to stop for now. So we're gonna go. Peter said we need to get propane. And so fuel for our outdoor heater and fuel for our bodies. We're not eating propane. We need to get some sort of food. Oh, well, we were on our walk today and I was coughing and we were passing people not close. They were down the street, but they could definitely hear me. I felt kind of awkward. I mean, reasonably, when you cough in today's culture of people, it obviously is worrisome. So it just kind of felt weird to, okay. It's super dark, I don't know why. I'm putting kitchen towels away, and then, now I'm gonna wash my hands, and then we're gonna leave. Do you know where the crackers are? Mm-hmm. Oh, here. Okay, just one more thing. Pimento cheese and crackers. He just came running out of the living room with his new toy.
You wanna bring your gnome?
A pharmacy team member will be with you shortly. In the meantime, take a look at the menu and let us know if you need any
menu
of today. We look forward to serving you.
We'll take two hot dogs and a side of fries.
Hi, picking up?
Yeah, Mary Fry, Frey.
Propane, prescriptions.
I need another P word. Should we get pizza? Propane, prescriptions. What do we want to eat?
Probably some food.
Okay, let's do it.
Tell us what's on the menu.
We got wings and fries and wings and fries and wings.
Okay, we're fine. But we thought we might not be fine. We were just on our way home, and all of a sudden, was it the first thing we were hearing?
First thing was a noise.
So we're driving on a 3 or 4 lane
road.
We're hearing something, and all of a sudden it crossed my mind, oh, it's the propane tank. And I was like, it might be the propane tank. And he was like, oh yeah, I smell something. So we rolled the windows down and he pulled into this parking lot. And
as we pulled into the parking lot, the car was boom.
Boom.
And I was like, what in the world? The propane, I could smell it was leaking and hear it. And
then our car stops as if we ran into a brick wall.
Yeah, which it was a speed bump, but the emergency brake was depressed, and
so the propane had nothing to do.
Completely unrelated, but the timing of it, we just jumped out of the car. Mary's like, Ollie, come here.
I grabbed this this is what they tied our Christmas tree to our roof on. Tied this around Ollie's neck and ran out of the car.
This sweet guy across the street, he was like, you guys okay? And
I was like, I don't know.
I was like, I think it's just our propane tank leaking.
So Peter pulls the propane out and it's like,
no, it was like shooting out. It's like a safety valve. So thankfully we were in the parking lot of the Ace Hardware where we had just gotten it filled. And so I carried it over there.
It was literally crazy. It was just weird timing. Okay, I think when the camera died in the car, Peter was just saying like that there was a guy across the parking lot who was like, are you guys okay?
It was crazy. It was just an unfortunate, like two unfortunate events. I left the parking brake on and the propane was leaking, which was just out of our control. And anyways, we got the propane fixed. But it was a moment of like panic. Is our car blowing up because the propane is
leaking? We're like hearing shh, and then we hear boom. And like, I was scared.
You were scared?
I
was scared too.
In one fell swoop, I'm like swooping Ollie out of the car, wrapping this weird thread around his neck to like keep him. We're by these busy roads. And when we were like, okay, it's safe, we can get back in the car, I was like, I don't even know how Ollie got out here. But anyway, we're all good. It was just weird.
That was
weird timing.
That was weird.
Okay, guys. As always.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night, y'all.
Ollie is playing with a toy. Remember how he didn't want us to know he was excited? Were you pretending not to be excited? Are you silliest boy? Good night, Ollie. Merry Christmas!